The day has barely started, and I'm already confused. One more letter, and another, up and down, across and sideways.
How can I be free? Locked in my own Pandora's box, littered and lost in my thoughts.
Troubled in any sadness yet draws me near, thrilling the enhancements of my own fear.
His stamp holds the power of a king's scepter, or a judge's gavel. Accept, stamp, deny, stamp.
Death, be not proud, though some have called thee mighty and dreadful, for thou art not so.
Can no one see this smile I'm faking, see how inside I'm constantly shaking?
Back and forth the court we go, dribbling and passing nonstop. The scoreboard holds the final score, the outcome of the game.
Pikachu won't fight. Fighting is bad. I'm leaving my mom all alone to make peaceful Pokemon fight. There's nothing wrong with my Pikachu, there's nothing wrong with me.
And after a long moment, I turn back the way I came. Having no more business there, already losing the edges of the memory.
So nervous. My career depends on this one performance. Professionals will stare. Make a mistake and risk losing this opportunity.
Balls and sticks capture my attention seconds at a time. Catch? I don't think so. Bunny, tumbling leaf, a squirrel who's, oh joy, actually scared.
Touch of a finger. I go to work, the trail of deadly smoke lagging behind me. Me and my brothers, all united, come together with just one goal, to blow this candle out.
They tell me to use alliteration, but all alliteration allows me to do is completely confuse my cranium. They told me poetry was easy, but they also told me that about math.
But the Jabberwock with eyes of flame came whiffling through the tugly wood and burbled as it came.
Failures, tears, love, hatred. Yet she smiles, pushing out the memories of the black despair.
A purple streak lines the horizon. The sun slowly fades behind the earth, and the moon prepares for its dramatic appearance.
Spend all you have for loveliness, buy it, and never count the cost. For one white singing hour of peace, count many a year strife all lost. Give all you have been, or could be.
Do you know that all the great work of the world is done through me? I'm the working man, the inventor, the maker of his world food and clothes. I'm the audience that witnesses history.
Check.
Metaphor.
Check.
Labor.
Check.
Check,
check,
check.
Isn't that all poetry is? A checklist? And if so, did I get an egg?
All day long I do just as you want me to. Drawing scribbles and squiggles, numbers and letters. You use all my let up to write and to write. Chomping on my side, you scrape my yellow paint off.
Living forever is my unattainable dream. Maybe if I make a deal with death himself, he might make my dream come true.
My heart weapons turned on you? Was it so you could imagine a time when you'd be human against humans, that you had to leave some of us alone?
I went to Polar Vineyard and realized that this perfect friend I found was nothing but a mirror.
Buzz, buzz, buzz. Your phone hums, cutting the silence.
I don't want to feel trapped like a fish in a glass tank. You chose what went in the tank.
White snow, green buds, green lawn, red leaves, white snow.
I see my reflection. As I see my reflection in the water, I see my sad expression and wonder if the water can see me.
A shadow appears, slowly approaches, listen. Smiles spread across their faces as father and son.
No, there must be more to it, a deeper reason, a backstory. I would have listened, I would have helped, but it's too late. I'm too far gone.
Everything carries me to you, as if everything that exists, aromas, light, metals, were little boats that sail toward the isles.
But an anxiousness, waiting, to arrive home and play my guitar, waiting to hear the sound of my family clapping along and laughing.
Have I made friendships that will last, or are we only friends when convenient? What does that have to say about me? Where do you even buy a cowboy hat? Are boots expected?
A poem should be motionless in time, as the moon climbs.
I think I died 3 months ago when the sun kissed the earth goodbye, because my mind hasn't spoken ever since.
The human brain is deeper than the sea and wider than creation. The earth's crust is blubbering like we just yanked its baby teeth.
Don't interpret as nothing. What do you understand? Screaming, scorning, scoffing.
Really?
I love you.
Yes, be yourself. But don't be too out there. You don't want people thinking you need to be put in a mental institution.
It's simple. Just be you, in the way that we tell you to be.